I've come here for two reasons. One is to help keep my thinking and understanding of my profession current. And then second reason is to solve a business challenge we have around enhancing our leadership curriculum. And I was able to meet with 11 providers, and I think seven of them I'm going to have a follow-up conversation with to further pursue that.